A man of my distinction. A man of my...
Wait a minute. Well, maybe there is one amongst us that might disagree with the chairman.
It's all about the game and how you play it. All about control if you can take it. All about your dad if you can play it.
It's just Triple H returned from serious quadriceps surgery that had him on the shelf for almost 9 months. The game has been a legitimate thorn in the side of the chairman of the WWE. Wouldn't you agree, Keith?
Oh, without a doubt. Matter of fact, that's why Triple H is going to have to face single-handedly the World Tag Team Champions here in a little bit. What's he doing out here now?
Well, pretty much any damn thing he wants.
Yeah, well.
What the hell are you doing here? I was about to have a tender moment with my son, and you interrupted.
Why?
I know you seem a little mad that I'm out here, but I don't know why. I went through a lot of trouble today decorating your office.
Oh.
Do you have any idea how hard it is to find a unicorn in Nashville, Tennessee? It's not easy, Vince. But honestly, I just came out here to congratulate you. I mean, I realize you've slept with some trolls back in the day. But I didn't realize you also slept with elves, fairies, and hobgoblins.
I've never slept with fairies.
You've never slept with fairies, Vince? That's not what I read on the internet.
Please, can you just move this along?
You see, Vince, I understand that you're upset. After all, you're Vincent Kennedy McMahon. You're the genetic jackhammer. But, Vince, it seems that somewhere along the way, the genetic jackhammer had a little too much genetic Jack Daniels and forgot to genetically jack off, and then ended up here standing in this ring in front of the whole world as the genetic jack ass. And the thing is, Vince, the thing is, I don't understand why you didn't see this coming. It seems like all the signs were there. I mean, think about it. You're a little short-tempered. You're a little short-sighted. And, Vince, you've got a microscopic penis.
Oh!
Oh. Are you finished?
Are you finished? That's a funny line. That's the same line Hornswoggle's mom said to you the night you slipped to the shillelagh. Vince, all right, now, I can see you're kind of getting upset, so I just came out. I want to know one thing. Honestly now, between you and me, when you got Hornswoggle's mom, did you actually do it on the Yellow Brick Road? Or did you get her all the way to Smurf Village?
Oh,
I mean, really, Vince, when you first met her, did you give her some kind of cheesy pickup line, or did you just go, hi-ho, hi-ho? Did you even try to use a condom, or did you just wrap a four-leaf clover around the end and just wish for the best?
Oh, man.
I can see, Vince, I can see you've had enough. I'm done fooling around. I just one more serious question. I want to know the answer to this between you and me, Vince. Hornswoggle's mom, was she magically delicious?
I may have a few problems, not as big as yours. Because right now, you're about to be in a match, pal. Good luck against the tag team champions.